visualizing the hyperbolic Voronoi diagrams by Frank Nielsen and Richard Nock. In hyperbolic geometry, there exist infinitely many lines passing through a given point and not intersecting another prescribed line. Several models satisfying the axioms of hyperbolic geometry have been built within Euclidean geometry. In Klein model, the hyperbolic lines are straight Euclidean line segments clipped to the unit disk. Let us show the line segment passing through the two points and its Voronoi bisector in the hyperbolic plane. In the Klein model, the blue hyperbolic segment is a Euclidean segment, and the red Voronoi bisector is a Euclidean line clipped with the limit circle. In the point KI disk model, the segment and the bisector are arcs of circles perpendicular to the limit circle. A conformal model preserves angles. That is, Euclidean angles measured in the model coincide with the hyperbolic angles. The hyperbolic bisector is perpendicular to the hyperbolic line segment. This is checked in the Poincaré conformal model. Klein model is not conformal, but well suited for computation. Hyperbolic geometry is an abstract geometry fulfilling the axioms of hyperbolic geometry. There exist several models of the hyperbolic plane described as Riemannian manifolds embedded in 2D or 3D Euclidean space. Klein model is used for computing geometry structures and Poincaré model for visualization. Other models have also their own merits. Since the Klein bisector is affine, the hyperbolic Voronoi diagram is affine in Klein model. Thus, the hyperbolic Voronoi diagram can be computed equivalently as a power diagram clipped to the limit circle. Here is the hyperbolic Voronoi diagram of 50 sites in Klein model. It is equivalent to a clipped power diagram, also called a weighted Voronoi diagram. In the power diagram, some cells may contain several weighted points generators and some are empty. The Klein-Voronoi diagram can be rendered in the Poincaré conformal disk model. This is an overlay of the non-conformal Klein disk with the Poincaré conformal disk models. This is the diagram rendered in the Poincaré conformal upper plane model. Navigating interactively in the hyperbolic plane. In the Poincaré disk, the orientation-preserving isometries are described by Möbius transformations. We can perform a hyperbolic translation by applying such Möbius transformations. Here we choose a few positions inside the disk and perform a recentering using a hyperbolic translation. We now perform hyperbolic rotations. The K-order hyperbolic Voronoi diagrams. This is the first order diagram. When we click at some position, it shows the closest neighbor in red. Since the Klein hyperbolic Voronoi diagram is affine, its K order is also affine. Let us increase the order, K of the diagram. The last order is called the farthest Voronoi diagram. We visualize the hyperbolic Voronoi diagram in the five common models of hyperbolic geometry by embedding them all together in 3D Euclidean space. All models except Klein are conformal. First in blue is the Klein diagram located at z equals 1 plane. Then in red is the diagram rendered in a Poincaré disk located at z equals 0 plane. In orange is the hemisphere model with bisectors supported by vertical hyperplanes. In purple is the diagram rendered on the hyperboloid upper sheet. Bisectors are hyperbola. This model is useful for manipulating isometries in high dimensions. Last in green, we visualize the diagram in Poincaré upper plane.